A military court in Yaounde, Cameroon, on Tuesday sentenced the leader of the English-speaking separatists in Cameroon, Julius Ayuk Tabe, and nine of his supporters to life imprisonment. The state lawyer, Martin Luther Achete, said the 10 persons were convicted of charges including terrorism and secession. Early in the month, the jailed head of Cameroonian Anglophone separatists launched a hunger strike to protest the disappearance of co-detainees following prison riots. Tabe was the first self-proclaimed president of Ambazonia, a breakaway state declared in October 2017 in two English-speaking regions of Central African country. Since 2017, the crisis in the English-speaking region of Cameroon has killed hundreds and forced more than 500,000 people from their homes.